If I were to be placed in one of these factions, I think I'd be Divergent. I think I'm similar to Triss in just the fact that I don't... I mean, my personal beliefs, you can't stereotype one human being as one thing or another.
I would say I would probably be an Abnegation if I were choosing. I definitely would not be Dauntless. I'm not quite that fearless.
I think I probably would be Dauntless. It's because I'm a rock climber. That's like one of my big passions. I love rock climbing. I'm not very good, but this sort of stuff, like what we're doing today, like jumping on and off a train, it's awesome. I'm having a good time.
I think I would choose Erudite because I would value that knowledge is power and that maybe intelligence is the way to go. But I would be maybe tempted by Dauntless as well.
Oh, I'm just fearless. I got no worries whatsoever. Just like my character, typecast again.
I would probably be in the Candor faction. They're honest, and I always think I'm honest, maybe to a fault sometimes.
Where are they controlling it from?
Why would I tell you that? It's not like you're gonna shoot me.
If I had to be placed in a faction in real life, maybe Enmity, because they chill. They're all about love. I don't know, I think I'd be too scared to join Dauntless. That's some real stuff.
What faction would I choose personally? Well, I think I would be like Four, and I would have a mixture of everything, because I don't know if you would be able to categorize yourself into a single one. Maybe if I was to be honest, it would be Candor and Dauntless. Maybe those would be my mix.
Your last fear is your worst fear.